acai balls match. Kicking off. Stampy and Ivan the Stick Squid defends the tag team championships against Monkey and Vegas in a acai balls match. And already the match is beginning a trilogy match. If you become a rivalry as it lights. Already we're going to war. And the way to win this match is to throw your opponent through the table. And obviously, that is what I'm gonna aim to do it. That's the only way they're gonna win. Is by throwing their opponent through the table. Oh, table already coming into play. Could be a quick ending if he gets that saber up. Ooh, that slam straight into DDT into the table. Obelistic screams with a clothesline and a little reversal. Oh my god. You saw that one coming. Not going so well for Obelisk to screw and Stampy at the minute, but they are doing well. Monkey and Vegas at the minute are currently struggling to overcome these two. Now the objection that seems simple, falling through the table and win. But it really isn't simple. They keep going for ages, just do not make it lame at the ladder match. Oh, is he planning to do it? Getting in the table. The objection is simple, and that is throwing through the table, but the thing is, it isn't simple. They will try and stop you from being thrown into the table. They could even reverse it for you through the table. That is what makes the table that so fun to watch. But also very extreme. It's one of those matches we should never trust. Because it's not about pinning. You can lose your title by throwing them through the table. And that is just the beginning of a tables match. Oh, God. So to say that these guys are grinning it to each other. The table is still sitting in the middle of the ring. Either one of these guys are a smart move by Obelisk Squid avoiding the table. Oh, straight into the apron. A WrestleMania backlash. Of the one of these guys, we win it tonight. It's just to forget it over their time limit. I just received word by Roman Reigns. Oh God! Yes! They win the championships, they retain here tonight. Stab here, Arbalest Squid. But luckily, Arbalest Squid got him through that table to win that match. And just last. Simple. Lay you win the tag team championships.